when I'm playing a rhythm, I want to think about the feel of the groove and the repetition.